shots now. Breaking all the rules down. Piece by piece we'll shape this whole town. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. Got a troublemaking fever, and Lady Luck is the dealer. Want it like a bandit. Don't really care if they catch us red-handed. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. If you try to stop us, we're out, us on the run. Down to the wire, we're playing with fire, we're riding with the sun. You never catch us if you try to stop us, we're out, us on the run.
We are the outlaws.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening between Hercules and Haymaker. Haymaker, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and lead with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp.
Hercules, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Haymaker is 24. Hercules is 25. Haymaker is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Haymaker. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Haymaker. Black trunks for the champion.
Good job landing a series of strikes here.
He just whips that punch in.
Heavy kick to the midsection.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Oh, big left.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big combination. Huge kicks.
Oh, look at that.
Big straight punch.
Hercules is trying to get past the half guard.
He He's got full guard here.
And back up. Changing stances.
Nice jab.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
1-2 connects.
Wow! This could be it right here.
Vicious combination. And now he's answered.
Big head kick lands.
Oh! Oh! Head kick!
Solid shot to the body.
He's fainting with the punch.
Hercules with the left.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Joe doing a good job with his jab.
He connects with the straight.
Just over three now.
He tagged again.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Both men throwing frequently.
He can't connect with the kick. And another good body shot.
Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Yep. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
He's down!
Hercules with the jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
He's moving to the left, avoiding his opponent's big left hand.
Look at that takedown, man.
Hercules gets back up again.
Oh!
Hercules with a solid straight.
He's tagging him.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
And again, he scores with that big hook. He likes that.
Great left by Haymaker.
Another good strike.
He's going to look to land the hook again.
Under 2 minutes now.
He sees that coming and parries it away. Nice leg kick by Haymaker.
His leg kicks are outstanding. I mean, he's got great technique on them. Oh, huge suplex.
Back up again.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Oh, he got caught there.
Big shot.
Oh, he rocked him, Joe.
He's in big trouble.
Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness. Hard diving punch. Outstanding.
It is all over.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 56 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you. And now everybody's watching.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Hercules and Diesel. Diesel enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest.
Hercules, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Diesel is 24, Hercules is 25. Diesel will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Ready to fight?
Diesel.
Ready.
Here we go! Remember, title fight, 5 5-minute rounds.
Nice body shot.
Big swing and a miss by Hercules.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Good work blocking that.
He's moving to the right, trying to avoid that big right hand. Tagged him.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Oh!
The kick lands and he's down.
Vicious hammer fist. Huge bomb from
the top. Oh, he's out, he's out, he's out. Unbelievable, look at this. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion. Challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in.
Hercules making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Blood is 24, Hercules is 25. Blood will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
There you go, first one, you ready?
Blood.
You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Blood. Black trunks for the champion. Precise jab by Blood.
He missed that kick. Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, nice. Swinging early, both men.
blood with a good jab.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
That connected.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Blood with a good punch.
Back to their feet.
Joe, good kick to the body by Blood. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Good jab by Hercules. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
And he caught him again.
Very good exchanges here. Nice jab.
Blood with a good kick to the body.
Oh, he's got him down.
That's a solid punch by Blood.
And he's back up again.
Blood with a strong leg kick.
Oh, good connection by both men.
The kick to the body is parried. And he misses. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Blood.
Good takedown defense.
And he comes over the top to the head. Punch.
Back up again.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles. He's hurt. He's down. Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
There he is.
Got the takedown. He's back up to his feet.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Oh, look at that.
Big straight punch.
Body kick, look at that.
Swing and a miss.
And looking for the takedown again.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Yep.
He's back up again.
Hit him with a jab.
He blocks the punch.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Nice.
He might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe.
There it is again.
There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof.
Oh, he completes
that's
the suplex.
That's wrestling right there.
Hercules gets back up again. And he connects. Just 45 seconds remain in the round.
Oh,
and he got
rocked
with a left hand.
Oh! Oh!
He lands a head kick. That punch had knockout written all over it. Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, big right hand.
The right hand.
10 seconds.
Look at this, takedown.
That's the end of the round. In that big takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
All right, hey, come on in, come on in. Great finish to that round. Give him some water, give him some water. Listen, that was a...
There you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready? Let's go.
All right, round two. So far this
this fight is going according to game plan, at least for the champion. He is dictating where the fight takes place. He has dominated the action. His striking looks outstanding. He's clearly winning this fight. Wow, look at that. The knockdowns landed so far in our fight. Big roundhouse kick. Blood switches his stance.
There's that big jab.
Oh, that's a huge hook.
Nice jab.
Spectacular fight here. Wow, swing and a miss.
Nice kick to the body.
Oh, big shot.
Good combination.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Nice takedown. Tagged him.
Blood's got the reach advantage in this one, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent's shots. Feints with the punch. Nice jab. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Rocked him.
This could be it right here. Vicious knee to the body lands.
Solid jab. The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion?
Hard kick lands.
Oh, very nice.
Vicious shot to the body. Hurt him with that uppercut. What a brawl. These guys are going off.
That's a huge left. Oh, he rocked him. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. Jab. Big takedown.
He moves to full guard here. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Damaging leg kick. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, big body kick.
Huge knee to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Combination. Big shot.
Huge takedown.
What a suplex. Oh, he's starting to tee off.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
Blood with the kick to the midsection.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, he's winding up with these kicks, Mike.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Nicely done.
Oh, he rocked him.
This could be it. Timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 57 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
call signs. Hit you with them call signs. Ain't nothing but the real. You got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real. What I mean, he could hear. True justice on the wheels. Keep your feelings sincere.
Big up next. It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and The Problem. The Problem enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title.
Hercules, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Hercules is 25. The Problem is 35. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
There you go. First one, you ready?
The Problem.
You ready?
Let's go. Come here out. We go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for The Problem. Black trunks for the champion.
Joey, set up that strike and fake the takedown.
And there's a nice straight by Hercules. He blocks that shot to the body. Oh, he completes
that's
the suplex.
That's wrestling right there.
Back up.
Big kick to the liver. He is hurt bad. Body lands. Hard straight punch.
Good straight left by Hercules.
Oh, big shot!
Unbelievable!
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
He is going after it here.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Hard left hand.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, big shot.
Vicious shot to the body. Big punches here.
Hard straight punch.
Big right hand.
Good right hand.
And he's getting rocked here early. Just missed.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Good combinations.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, head kick. With the kick.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, he's out. The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. It's up.
The fight is over.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Nice victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's check it out from a different angle.
And with... It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Monster.
monster.
The challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and lead with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp.
Hercules, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Hercules is 4 years his elder. Monster is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer. Hercules.
Ready to fight.
Monster.
Ready.
Here we go.
Five-minute rounds.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Great jab by Hercules.
Welcome to the jungle.
Come on, bro. Keep those hands up for me.
Good defense there.
Monster with some big kicks.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
He's got a clinch.
He's got the plumb here.
Monster with a good knee from the clinch.
Nicely done.
Good 1-2 by Monster. Nice strikes landing.
Clean jab.
Kick early by the champion.
And he's got the single leg takedown.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Back nice. And forth.
Hercules with a good straight.
Whoa!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big straight punch.
Oh! He got hit! Looking to finish it!
He's out. He's out cold.
And it is all over!
Big straight shot for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power, lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Here it is from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Our main event of the evening between Hercules and Haymaker. Haymaker, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and lead with the middleweight title.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life. The biggest.
Hercules, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. For this middleweight championship fight, Hercules is 25. Haymaker is 26. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Haymaker.
Ready?
And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
He connects with the straight. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Oh! Back and forth battle!
Oh! Head kick! Big punch!
There's a nice combination.
Body kick, look at that.
That punch had knockout written all over it.
Oh!
Combination!
Oh, he's going for it here.
That's a heavy body kick.
Powerful jab.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Takedown. These guys really are setting that fight of the night pace.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Look at this, takedown!
He lands a head kick. Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Powerful strikes!
Hard jab!
An outstanding transition.
He's fainting with that kick.
He scores with a huge left.
Hurt him with that spinning back fist.
Teeing off! A flurry of big punches!
Nasty combinations here.
Oh! Big shot.
Oh, he missed that kick. He just whips that punch in.
And he parries it.
Trying to take him down again.
Back up to his feet again.
Good inside leg kick by Hercules.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Joey's making a miss, and he's making him pay. Outstanding counter strike.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Joey's looking to set up another counter here.
Good 1-2.
The clinch.
Trying to get a single.
Joe, those are solid elbows.
He's back up to his feet.
Hercules with a sidekick. Good job.
And he's back up again.
Solid left by Haymaker.
And back up again.
The flying knee. Precise jab by Hercules. Joe, nice kick to the midsection.
Wow! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike.
Wow! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
He's out cold.
It is all over!
Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam, and good night.
And now here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Pretty boy. Pretty boy enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position.
Hercules making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title. Take for our main event of the evening. The German is 20. The Brit is 25. Pretty Boy is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
You ready to fight?
Pretty Boy. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Pretty Boy. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight. Oh, huge suplex! Now he's back up to his feet.
Kick early by the champion.
Missed the mark.
Pretty Boy with an inside leg kick.
He hit him with the hook. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Wow!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Hard straight punch.
Big power jab.
Oh, and he's down. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Powerful kick.
Hard left hand. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Excellent axe kick.
He's back up again.
And a good jab. Both men landing in that exchange.
There he goes with the 1-2.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. Goes for a single. Oh, my goodness!
Good defense against the hammer fist.
He's working from half guard now. Nice
right hand.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Back up again.
Great straight by Hercules.
Nice inside leg kick, one there.
Wow! Oh, he's getting hit. There it is.
Got the takedown.
And he's back up again.
Body kick, look at that.
Big straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh, he clip rocks him.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
He's out. He's out.
It is all over.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. And let's see that again. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Devil, I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloading. They came up alone, but damn, they quoted. Damn, it's frozen. My heart is Minnesota. This boulder, if you didn't notice, something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline. Side where the missile, I'm cyanide. Inert for the last time, playing mine. I am out of my damn skull. Pedal to the floorboard. I am on pause. I don't play folk. I just dust off, walk over them coals. Iron out later. I ain't waiting on an elevator. Each mark is a caption. Each line on my face showed exactly what happened.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Black Mamba.
Black Mamba enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title.
Hercules set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
Tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Black Mamba is 1 year his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
You ready to fight?
Black Mamba. And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Black Mamba. Black trunks for the champion.
Wham!
The right and the left behind it.
Good defense with the parry.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Good straight by Hercules.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Nice combination.
Oh, huge suplex.
Joe, he can finish the fight from here.
Hercules is back inside control.
He's back up.
Back and forth battle.
There he goes with a 1-2.
Oh! That hurt him.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh! Big shot.
He connects with the left.
Hard jab.
He caught him with the head kick.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 42 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Like I'm too rocky.